My name is Michael Amendola, and I'm a Senior Product Support Specialist here at ASSA ABLOY. And today, we'll be discussing the Sargent 80 Series Exit Device with the 56 option, Motorized Electric Latch Retraction. The Sargent 56 option requires 24 volts DC at 1 amp, filtered and regulated to operate properly. In this example, we will be looking at the controller set in timer mode. You will notice the third position dip switch is turned off. In addition, the fourth, fifth, and sixth dip switch will determine the amount of time that the device stays retracted. In order to utilize timer mode, you will need to send a constant 24 volts to the red and black wire. In addition, the pink and tan wires, as seen on the controller below, will need to tie into your normally open switch. Once complete, you will need to adjust dip switches 4, 5, and 6 to their desired settings to determine the amount of time the device pulls in. The default time is set to 5 seconds. The range of time available is anywhere from 2 to 20 seconds. Please refer to your installation manual for those specific configuration options. Now we will activate the device in timer mode. Timer mode will require 24 volts to be sent down on your red and black wires, as well as utilizing your pink and tan wires and tying them into a normally open switch. When doing so, you will see that the device will pull in, and in this example, it will remain pulled in for the default setting of 5 seconds before releasing. Some examples of a normally open switch will be a card reader or a wave operator at your door. And that is your introduction to the Sargent 56 option, electric latch retraction. If you require further assistance, we can be reached at 1-800-810-9473. We look forward to hearing from you.